array. Somehow it's docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
My wares will help you on your hunt.
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja huntress with an Untaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Untaru girl, whoever she is, may her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
Hunt in the fields of plenty.
Tread carefully.
This will be in my stash when I need it. I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva. Should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend, see what she's doing out here, and maybe explore a little. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. Thank you. Tallneck. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. There has to be a way up this thing. Setting it on fire won't help. It's not too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. I wish you could swoop down. Pain subsiding. about to get loud. What is that? A power generator? I still heard it. There has to be a way up this thing. Thank you. that helps. Looks like those three are in trouble. Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red blight you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
Where are you all headed?
Plainsong. It lies just down this road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dine. You should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the Northern Dish. Dian's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Giving up. All of the Atari's land gods. Sowing the fields with blight. It's like they're still following their programming. What is that? A power generator? Climb any higher, but it looks like this thing can rotate. I can figure out a way. Turn the power back on. I'll be able to move things around and find my way up. Get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Be able to get to that time.